In LA this week, Porter Ranch residents demand that the Aliso Canyon gas facility be shut down. We'll take you to the hearing.
Columbine, Virginia Tech, Fort Hood, Tucson.
A new state law that went into effect on January 1st allows law enforcement and the courts to confiscate your firearms if there's reason to believe you may be at risk to yourself or others. I'm Gil Reyes outside the LA City Attorney's Office with the story.
I'm Rasha Goel. Up next, more on the record-breaking numbers in LA tourism.